previously.
Oh shit. I didn't realize I was dead. Oh, come on.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! I have a bit of a confession to make. I was doing an Ascension 2 run, and some stuff happened that made me really salty, so I am actually gonna play that seed. You guys aren't gonna see that video. I deleted it. It's gone. I was pissed. So, we're actually gonna play a custom run today with the set seed. Where is the button? Yeah, there you are. So, Ascension 2 seed, 16WD9ND18. Is that an O or a zero? I'm gonna go with O. Z4K. And if it's a zero, whatever. We'll see if it's the same. Greetings. Shoes. Okay, yep, this is the same seed. Alright, dudes. So you get to see my frustrating run. Frustrating run. So, first thing we're gonna do is neutralize. I'm gonna try and do everything the same that I can. I'm gonna hit this guy. I think I take a little damage from this guy, I don't remember. Strike twice. Okay, neutralize. Oh. Yeah, I take a little damage from this guy. It's okay. I kill him soon anyway. That's that other strike that I need. Or I guess don't need. Okay. So I got this. Which I was like, oh, so I should get poison. No, fucking blade dance. That's where I first went wrong. I should have got blade dance. So now things are gonna be a little different. Spin, strike you, and strike you again. Alright. 4 damage to you. 4 damage to you. Strike and strike. Finesse probably, I think, had me draw my other shiv that I needed. But yep, and then there was this, and I was like, fuck. I'm screwed. Then we wait here. I lost a lot of health finding this stupid relic. But I wanted it anyways. And then there was this. So I'm gonna grab that. We're gonna continue on our merry way. I turned off screen shake. I said that in the beginning of my other video. I think you guys saw it in my daily video.
I don't know. But we recalled here.
And I fought this guy. Need to get a cloak and dagger upgraded. Neutralize. Blade dance. Defend. Attack. This fight is going much better than it did last time. Yep. Exactly enough. Okay. Then there was this, and I was just like, fuck. And I was like, okay, after all this, if the next one doesn't have, or if the next one has a shiv card, I'm quitting. I am giving up on this run because I'm pissed. And then I got the fucking kunai, and I was just like, fuck my life. Okay. And so now you're back up the track. I think I went the same way. I don't think I went the same way I did last time. Did I? I don't know. You guys were not all attacking last time. I'll do that. Fuck it, do that. This. And do that. I don't even care. Do some damage.
accuracy, poke dagger.
Okay. So yeah. That's why I was so upset, and that is why you're here on a custom seed for Ascension. There was this card right there, and I was like, nope, I'm done. I can't do this. I'm frustrated. So yeah, that's all. Let's fully block. Oh, I thought I would have got Kunai. Damn, I will. Strike. Okay. So now from here, I haven't seen anything. I know I quit pretty early in the run, but like I said, I was fucking pumped. So yeah. I'm gonna do all this. Get that up. I should have played accuracy first. Whatever. Take a damage. Deal some damage. Finesse this shit. Deal some more damage. And I guess we're gonna defend the rest of the way. Now I can kill you next turn. Okay. Awesome. No. And of course now there's Noxious Fumes here, so now I'm gonna be pissed that I didn't take the poison rod, especially if there's this Necro Skull. So I don't know. I just don't know. I'm gonna skip this. Just keep going. Yeah, whatever. Only 75 to remove it. Or 80. Or 90. I don't know. Upgrade a card in my deck. Or get a special relic. Special relic is always calipers, isn't it? Upgrade a card. Accuracy. My cat just tried to climb up the fridge. It did not work out. Wait, who am I fighting? Slime. Let's rest. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and get strength for this fight. I'm gonna need it. And make you vulnerable and poison you as well. So accuracy, blades, blade dance. Hey! What the fuck? Signature bandits, alright, sorry. Just scare my rat, guys, seriously. Okay. Ness. Dagger. Fly. Shift. I don't want him to split yet. I don't want him to split yet. And he will split next turn. So, fucking dagger. Now I can split. Nice split. 16. I can deal with that. Looks like you're going down first, buddy. And I got a weak, but it's fine. Okay. Oop. And. Alrighty. Hell yeah. Go ahead and skip those. I don't want any of them. All enemies gain a strength. If I have another card in my deck. That's 20 cards, so 4, 12 HP when I enter a rest site. That's quite a lot. But energy. I'm gonna get the heals. I won't have to rest if I get heals. And we're fighting the collector. How lovely. Okay. One. Two, three. So I want to go this way. Yeah. Early merchant, though. Let's go there, the merchant. Early merchant. Blip. Okay. Dagger. Accuracy. Blades. Shift. Yeah, my turn. It was Survivor. Okay, your turn. Okay. Shift, lay dance, dagger. And boop. Pretty sure you're gonna die next turn. Yep, there we go. Dodge and roll. Ooh, an upgraded slice. Let me go ahead and grab that. Yo, man. Ooh. Need to grab. Ooh, mill ticket. Another accuracy. I don't really discard a lot. Pantograph is gonna help me a lot. And I want the cloak and dagger, but I also kind of just want to remove the doubt in my deck, so I want to do that. I was gonna go this way. Yo. I should have struck, whatever. Okay. Take a drink of my nasty ass coffee. Oh, what went wrong there? Oh shit, are you guys gonna leave already? Not okay with this at all. Fucking die. See, now there's Bane and Deadly Poison. Now all the poison cards come out. Figures. I really like the idea of this. But I'm actually gonna get this. I've never gotten this before, but I've got a decent amount of like extra heal going on. Oh, fuck. It's not worth it. Not worth it right before going into an elite battle. I should have done that first. I keep forgetting to get the dexterity before I do anything else. Okay. Alright. Ooh, Jax. Alright, dude. Alright. Okay. Got anything else for me? There's no boys for you to get. Sorry. Nine times three is 27. Go ahead and defend. Put all this dexterity and shit. Okay, your turn. Alrighty. Ooh, whetstone. Okay, two strikes. I'll take it. Another infinite blades. Hell yeah. I don't know you. Smith the card. If they know me, they'll call back. That's how that works. Accuracy. Okay. grab this and this. Start with this and this and this. And we gotta get rid of you so I can attack. This is gonna hurt. Pretty sure I can kill them now, though. Yikes. Okay. Why do you do this to me? Sapphire key it is. What am I fighting next? I have no idea. Rest. Okay. Got anything for me that I want? No. Not really. I like the dexterity. Billy says hi. He's kind of growled. I want the red mask. I want that red mask. Okay. You guys' turn. Yeah. Go right ahead. Ow. I'm gonna die. Start this over, and I'm gonna kill Bear first. He hits a lot harder than the others do. I always forget that. Ugh, Bear, Romeo, and I forgot this other dude's name. Wait, T. Turn. Can I kill you? No, but I can get pretty damn close. I should block up since I can't kill you. Hey, Maya, what's up? What are you doing? You. Pretty sure I can't kill you. I only got 24, 30 damage. And if I gain two more strength, let's try it. Yeah. I'll fully block instead. And I'll kill you next turn, it's cool. Alright. I wanted that mask. Seriously. Stop. Cats. Jesus. I can't really afford to do that, so let's just go. Hey, I got a chest. With bottled lightning. Ooh. Skill to start with. I'm gonna go with cloak and dagger. It's a defend and an attack. I'm gonna rest here again. And proceed on my merry way. Oh yeah, pantograph. I'm glad I grabbed that. Accuracy. Oh yeah. Do infinite blades? Holy shit. I'm gonna go ahead and do this. And we're gonna kill this. Try to kill this dude here. Yeah. Oh. I didn't realize I still had energy. Okay. Footwork. Strike. Okay. Accuracy. Open dagger. And I'm gonna go ahead and hit you with these. Take a little damage. Go ahead and take you out. And nearly take you out. You're gonna buff and you have that huge attack next turn. Kill this dude. And do as much damage as I can out Jackson. I don't have the HP to lose to that. Oh, you're not gonna do that. Interesting. Well, I should have jaxed. My bad. Thought you were gonna hit me with a big attack. Let's see. I have a lot of dexterity. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Oh, I can kill you. Okay, cool. Wraith form isn't really worth it. I like Alchemist though. I'm gonna grab it. Ooh. I'll draw an additional card. Oh, time. At least it's not the Awakened. I cannot deal with him. Alright, so I need to fight this dude, apparently. Because I'm missing the green key and he's got it. Ah. Sneeze attack. Alright. So... we've got one, two, three. Need to go this way. So one, ooh, I can go through there. I can definitely do that. Okay. So, is there a shop later? Not in the route I'm taking. Okay. It's So, early shop it is. Should've went the other way.
Oh well.
Alright. Blade, cloak and dagger. Blade dance. Go ahead and kick this dude's ass. Okay. Thorns, man. Okay. Turn. Otherwise, a tangible. No, thank you. Dagger, Jax, Finn. There we go. Zero cost of skill card. Hell yeah. Slice. Did more damage. Accuracy. Yes. Good dance. Okay. Well, did some damage. Drink my nasty ass coffee. Yeah. Ah! Sorry. Accuracy. Shiv. Kill you. No, get really close though. Okay. And now I can kill you. Zero cost block. Ugh. With all this defense? Yes. Okay. Blade dance. Blade. Look dagger. Okay. Yikes. I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Blocked if it is. Okay. Dude. Okay. Turn, dude. already got one deflect. I don't need another one, even if it is upgraded. Yo, man. Ooh. Grab that. And grab this. Retaining my hand would have been awesome, though. I should have considered it. Oh well. Let's do this. And start with this. Dagger. And defend. Could have used the other thing first, but that's fine. Whatever. Alright. Distraction. Footwork. I'm gonna cloak and dagger this. Deflect. And defend. Okay. Shit. This is gonna hurt a lot. Okay. Pretty sure I can kill you this turn now. I'm gonna start this battle over. That didn't happen. What does Jeremiah call it? Sciencing it? Or some shit like that?
I don't know. I only watch him like this much.
I should watch him more. I'd probably be a better player. Okay. Distraction. Footwork. Ta-da. Put up. Put up. yeah, that's fine. Okay. Ugh. I can kill you next turn. With this. What? You aren't dead? Ugh. Okay. I'm gonna risk it. Okay. Holy shit. Ooh, a thread needle. The gambler room. I get 2 max HP. Oh god. I'm not happy with this at all. Do that. Maybe I can kill you. That's 26 damage plus 9. That's 35 damage. I have 28, 29, 30.
I don't have enough health for this.
Okay. Start with this guy. Hi. Okay. Oh, hell yeah. Let's see, 16. Scheiße. I don't think there's any way for me to actually do this and not die. Like, for real. So I have 21 health. They're doing 26, 35, 53 damage. And I just do not have enough at all. Maybe I should weaken her instead of him. Let's see what happens. Do that. Accuracy up. Send. Turn. Okay. Slice. Just see what I get. Still not enough. Oh well, it's a good run, so. Fuck it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of Whatever Decide to Make. They're not sending out.